Everybody, welcome back to the Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I don't know what that was about, but okay. Doing some more Jack the Ripper DLC. That's it right over here. Oh, the wrong way. Okay, well, I just go over. I have no idea what we're in for. And I'm gonna be doing Starfield after this. I wanna play the game, I wanna know the story about it. Don't mind me, officer. Damn.
Monster. You damn monster!
Oi! You're not allowed in here!
Evie! Get a hold of yourself! Go, go, out!
Who is she? Tell me quickly!
Tell you? By what right? I am an officer of the law. I am not a member of your secret organization.
Listen to me! Jacob knows.
No, you listen to me. I cannot cover for you much longer. All the evidence points to your brother, your order, you. You need to deliver the Ripper's head on a spike soon, or I'm afraid there'll be nothing to stop my men from arresting you in his stead.
You'll have his head, even if it costs me mine.
A young unfortunate. By far the youngest at 25. Miss Kelly was found dead here at 10:45 this morning.
He removed her organs, her heart, her dignity. You want me to see you as she did? Imagine the terror she felt. Do you hurt women just to prove you're a man, Jack?
Oh, damn. Hi, Garfield. I got no idea what that says.
The kettle is still warm. That is a lot of blood.
I feel like by the end of this, I'm going to be fighting the cop.
I can't make sense of these markings from this position. What's this? Jack must have left these markings for me.
My gift to you, Miss Fry, and more to come, unless you do as Jack says. Follow the trail of blood through the looking glass.
Jack wants me to return. You say, Jack, until I find you and send you to your own special hell.
What did you discover?
A message for me. The monster is going to lead me right to him, Inspector. I must return to the locations of the Ripper's first crimes.
Don't let your fury blind you, Miss Fry. I would not lose you, too.
If I do die, Inspector,
buddy.
I will take the Ripper with me. Annie Chapman was murdered near a cemetery in Whitechapel.
Oh, apologies. I didn't even hit the officer that time.
Just a penny.
go.
I'm going to have to scare off this lot if I want to investigate in peace. Someone fought here.
I thought the eagle vision could kind of point out stuff.
This is where Jack ripped the life from Miss Chapman's breast. The second victim of his hideous crimes. He cut off her ring finger. So where is the ring?
This is confusing.
Damn it! Yet another one. Her assassin ring must be here somewhere.
That bird really took it.
Jack wanted to be sure I'd find these rings.
Hmm.
What kind of creed cannot protect its own?
This message was intended first for my brother. Catherine Eddowes was murdered in a small square close to the train tracks.
Okay, I'm a little confused at the moment. Oh man. Oh, we're all here having a fun time, aren't we? I like the detective stuff in it and all, but like, a little too easy. Now that me saying that, I'm one of the ones that are extremely hard. Jumped over. Went this
way. I should follow these traces. That is a lot of blood.
Intruder, get her.
Oh God.
And you got the other guy just running.
This is where Miss Eddowes breathed her last. Humiliated and degraded by Jack. He wanted to punish my brother. Signs of a struggle.
Okay, so she jumped down. Pulled over, or got pushed over.
You monster. You murdered every assassin my brother turned against you and your insane creed. Blood splatters. More blood splatter. Her assassin ring must be here somewhere.
so.
Jack must have left her assassin's ring here somewhere. Her assassin ring must be here somewhere. Jack must have left her assassin's ring here somewhere. Her assassin ring must be here somewhere.
Yeah, that explained the blood.
Assassin ring must be here somewhere. Two assassin's rings. Jack murdered two women here. Two of Jacob's initiates.
Is that there? Hey, that is-
must die before you see the truth. P.S. Your brother didn't listen, so I gave him a double lesson. Your creed failed them, as it failed my mother.
Jack lived around here with his mother as a boy. That's where he's leading me. For Jack, only his mother's death counts as murder. What is this place? The Ripper didn't murder anyone here. What?
I was born here, survived the madhouse, and learned from the best. Until he betrayed me. Come test your creed against mine.
Go to Jacob! Find him!
The murder of Jack's mother marks the day that the Ripper was born. And he blames my brother. Blames the creed for failing them.
What's happening to me?
I should thank you, Ruby. Jacob inspired my acts by his treachery, but it's your meddling that inspired today's masterpiece.
He's inside my head.
Where was Jacob while its men gutted my brother?
I can't. Where was he when they dragged me to the manhouse?
Am I losing my mind?
What kind of creed cannot
face
protect
me,
itself?
You monster!
A dead creed, that's what.
Control yourself, Evie.
Jacob freed me from the madhouse we had opened. He saw something in me that made me assassin. But I would.
No! Please! Please!
The madhouse. Lambeth Asylum. Jack lures me through the looking glass.
That's a weird looking. I'm gonna take this. Got more than enough money for it. Looks nice. Then we got the Templar shootout unlocked if I want to use it. This here. I got this one right here is pretty much what I'm going to be using. It's like, this has more ammo and all. Well. Let's see how well this works. It's a long way to go. We're kind of fast travel. Now we ain't got far to run. Let's get in here. What the hell is going on?
What's that?
Okay, so now we're playing as Jack again. Alright, yeah, we're playing as Jack.
I must erase any trace of my identity. Time to pay a visit to my old doctor. It's time my old nurse paid for her negligence and abuse.
It's going right through the front. That way. Doing it. Yeah, you did. Oh, there it is. Oh, good thing I did that. I would have been lost. know why the game has to do that every time.
Let's show Dr. Archer what a good surgeon I make. Director Bradford will be happy to help me erase all mention of him. The police mustn't find out I was a patient here.
I wanna... I'm going here.
Where can I find the director of this madhouse? Meet the Ripper! No one must ever know that I was an inmate here. Time to prepare for Miss Fry's arrival. Let's let the lunatics out for a stroll.
The
more the merrier.
Now we're gonna play as Evie again.
To the beginning, eh, Jack? My brother freed you from this madhouse and made you one of us. I can't risk being spotted or harming a single police constable. I should use the trees to remain undetected.
You chose to fight me.
Jack's trail of death continues.
I want... We drop. There we go. Are you aiming that so hard? Ooh, chest.
No, 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 save me!
Just random.
More of Jack's games. There must be other messages for me.
You must descend into the abyss to retrieve it.
In the basement. That is where Jack will spring his final trap.
He's gonna find a way down into the basement. Let's see if we just keep going this way. There we go.
Jacob?
Welcome to the reunion, Miss Fry.
Can't just can't open this? Okay. Hiya, buddy. I kind of have to wait for him to attack.
I'm getting nowhere. I should flee and try sneaking up on him. I can't overpower him. I need to get behind him.
I will tear into all sickness, all the rot and shit of this city, and rip it out. We shall be pure again. The assassins shall rise, and we shall rule. Don't make me laugh. This is my time now. Jacobs is done, and you must choose. The people must fear us, and you know it. That's useless. I've seen you wield your tools of terror. You're just like... as cowardly and inept as your twin. Do you see the truth? You're...
I'm getting nowhere. I should flee and try sneaking up on him.
Do you see the truth?
I'm working on that game. If
not, are we not the same? You and I. Mine is the face of the true creed. Will you join me? Or must I rip out your vitals and send them to your beloved inspector? Jacob thought he could hide from me too.
There we go. Oh what? Boy.
Jack the Ripper cannot die! That woman thinks you're mad! Free yourself! Kill that mad woman!
I know you blame Jacob for your mother's death. But nothing can excuse the horrors you've committed. Jacob was like a father to you, Jack. You have betrayed his trust and sullied the creed.
Show me your monster assassin. These lands need slaughtering. You are weak, assassin. Through time. I'll feed men's fear until it breaks up. The Ripper's tenth is eternal. You are weak, assassin.
I am not a monster! You will not make a monster of me!
All right.
You will not make a monster of me!
Do it.
We're the same, you and I.
Oh, Jack.
You were an assassin, yes, but we are not the same. And that is why your memory must be erased for all time.
Rest in peace now, Jack.
You and your twisted acolytes.
I did it.
Jacob.
Miss Fry, what the hell happened here?
Nothing, Inspector. Nothing happened here. Trust me. Jack the Ripper's dead.
Inspector!
Now help me, Frederick. No one must ever know that Jack the Ripper was an assassin. Jacob, I'm here.
Oh, damn. This had ending credits and the main game didn't? What the hell? We're not. No, we're not sitting through this. Oh, wait. Kinda wish, like, once you beat the DLC, you were able to kinda at least wear the suit. Ooh, an achievement. Like, okay. Like be able to wear the suit or at least, you know, something like that in the actual main game if you played that this part first. Oh yes, how well do I know that? Run! Meow. All right. So for completing the main game, you actually get all the stuff here, and now we have everything unlocked in this DLC. All the missions are done. All that's left is side stuff. You know, I could run through this and take it all out if I really want to. I don't know. I might. Give me something to do when I'm really, really, really bored and not working on anything. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed, you know. If you guys enjoyed, like, sub, hit that bell. Thank you everybody for watching. I am out of here. Oh yeah, and tomorrow we're starting Starfield. That's gonna be fun.